Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on WMUR.com or on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge, and check out the records that we broke today. Concord and Portsmouth both breaking records for high temperatures, shattering it in Concord by 10 degrees and 6 degrees warmer in Portsmouth. Many places around New England, Boston, Portland, Hartford, Albany over in New York, also Providence, Springfield, all breaking records around New England today, and that's thanks to this warm southwest wind that brought up the warmth as the front rolled through last night and is up in southern Canada, but it's slowly sinking back down southward in our direction, and that will affect our day tomorrow and the next couple of days as well as this system moves through. But on the other side of it, more high pressure, a little cooler, not as warm as today, but still above average, and some pretty nice weather on the other side of the front. First, got to get through it though. Tomorrow morning, we start off with cloudy skies, but by afternoon, here's a look at what's happening. That front and the area of low pressure moving right overhead. So some areas of heavy rain in the afternoon and evening for Thursday, rather. But it all is clearing away by early Friday morning. We turn sunny, a little breezy Friday morning, but high pressure builds on in and gives us a pretty nice day. It'll be cooler, upper 40s and lower 50s. For most places on Friday, as opposed to 70s of today. And then this weekend looking pretty good as well. 50s to near 60 degrees on Saturday. And then a weak cool front rolls through Saturday night. That means a couple degrees cooler on Sunday, but still in the 50s and a good amount of sunshine. Here's the temperatures for the next couple of days. A couple of showers possible in the North Country tonight. Otherwise, it's just cloudy and a spot sprinkle here and there. But look at the temperatures never really falling all that much. So by the time we start the day tomorrow, we're in good shape with cloudy skies for the first part of the day and mild. It gets a little milder, but the rain builds in tomorrow afternoon, meaning Thursday afternoon and into Thursday night. Could be heavy at times, or at least a good moderate robust area of rain that'll be overhead for quite some time. Heaviest amounts will be central and southern New Hampshire. Northern New Hampshire a little bit less, but anywhere in the state you could see close to an inch, or some areas even a little bit more than an inch of rainfall. Here's your high temperatures, or what we're doing roughly anyway on Friday. So let's take you through it step by step. Tonight, as I mentioned, those temperatures never really get all that cold since we're still in the mild part of the air mass that's overhead right now. And then tomorrow, falling temperatures in the afternoon, but not before temperatures reach the 50s and even low to mid 60s. But that rain will be moving in, especially in the afternoon. Friday, as I mentioned, a little bit cooler, but still pretty darn nice. It'll be breezy in the morning and then sunny and a pleasant day. And that does carry into the weekend as well. Take a look at your next 7 days. Temperatures above average, every single one of them. The weekend looking good once we get past the rain on Thursday night. By Friday morning, it's clearing out around daybreak or sooner. And we'll see the sunshine last right into and through the weekend. Next chance of showers after the weekend, probably around Monday afternoon. And that's your forecast. Thanks for joining us. Hope you enjoy the nice weather coming up this weekend.